The very first time you get an email from someone in Gmail, from someone new, it will block any images that might be contained in that email. And so you can see here's a message from Suzanne, and I haven't received a direct message from her before. And so what Gmail is doing is it's blocking any contained images. And in this case, it's the signature file logo. Now, the reason it does that, it's actually a spam protection thing. It's easier to get spammed by people if you've got images contained within the page. So it's a good idea not to show images from people who you don't know who they are. Well, I know who Suzanne is, so I'm quite happy to get her images. So I have the option here to display the images, or, because I will trust her ongoing and not just today, I have the option to always display images from her. And so when I click that link, what it will do is it will then go away and authorize that, show me the image, take away the warning message, and I won't get that warning message in future, and I will see her images in line in future. So it's a good idea as you receive messages from people to just, if you trust them, if you know who they are, just authorize the ability for their images to show in future emails, and that way eventually you'll get through everybody you deal with on a regular basis, and you won't have to keep clicking that button.